We saw some of the northern lights in Minneapolis, but you had to look way on the horizon. Actually, this morning, they were peaking at 5:30 across the state, but the northern lights put on a show.
Minnesota's first professional women's hockey game will be home at the Xcel Energy Center. That's on January 6th against Montreal. I am so fucking excited.
It was such a good season, but such a sad ending for Minnesota's own Leslie Fima. Gary dumped her, but there's word that she could be the Golden Bachelorette. We're rooting for you, Leslie.